Hi children, in last class we learnt about the lesson number 3, dress. Now let us see the activity in textbook page number 27. Join the things with their names by drawing a line. There is one example. You can see some of the picture of dress inside the circle and their names outside the circle. You have to identify those dress and you have to match its names. Blouse has been matched for hers. Tie. Can you see the picture of tie? Yes. Can you see spelling of tie? T-I-E. Tie. And you to match the picture of tie. Next one, sari. Can you see the picture of sari? Yes. Can you see spelling of sari? Yes. A-R-E-E, sari. And you to match the picture of sari. Next, socks. Can you see the picture of socks? Yes. Can you see spellings of socks? S-O-C-K-S, socks. And you to match the picture of socks. Next one, shirt. Can you see the picture of shirt? Yes. Can you see spelling of shirts? S-H-I-R-T, shirt. And you to match the picture of shirt. Next, trouser. Can you see the picture of trouser? Yes. Can you see spelling of trouser? T R O U S E R S, trouser means jeans pant. And you to match the picture of trouser. Jacket. Can you see the picture of jacket? Yes. Can you see spelling of jacket? J A C K E T, jacket. And you to match the picture of jacket. Turn the page, children. Here in page number 28. Copy the picture in the right box and the color them. You can see three picture in the box. Let us read three sentence in is given year. Raju is going to school. Now you have to tell me. Raju is boy or girl? Is boy. Can you see the boy uniform in the box? Yes. And you have to choose that one copy in the first box. The second sentence is Sarah. Sarah is going to school. Sarah is girl. And you can see girl uniform given in the box. And you have to copy the same in second box. The third one is daddy is going to office. So daddy wear the dress which is in the middle. So have to copy same picture and you have draw it in the third box. Let us now join the dots and color the picture here. Can you see a cat? Is it not amazing? Turn the page, children. Shall we match the picture by drawing the line in the first column? Then given shirt picture of shoes, the picture of sari, the picture of pajama. In the second column, you can see the picture of kurta, blouse, socks and tie. So we have matched the picture of shirt to tie. Now we will look at the second picture is first column, that is shoes. Can you tell me the answer? Which one is the used along shoes? In the second column, socks. You have to match from the picture of shoes to match the picture of socks. And you have to match the picture of saree to the picture of blouse. And similarly, to match the picture of pajama to picture of kurta. Did you got it? Turn the page, children. Color this picture. You have to color here. Thank you, children.